picture perfect for a game of this nature. They've got underway here pretty promptly. Dinks one in. Big chance! It's anyone's ball. Arthur gets it back. Lobs it in gently. Brees had a shot! Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front. Just so calm under pressure.
Now this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, oh, you've got him, no, you don't, will you?
Well played, he saw that coming.
Arthur
hoists it high. It's beautifully weighted.
Arthur
looks to dink one in. This could spell danger. Real chance! And it's looking safe. He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on side policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from Real City.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
TT, Arthur, and the weighted pass.
It's one! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Griezmann should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him. Like a Hellcat.